Oh, a pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed. I'd hoped to ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A strapping young tarnished, able to cross the Scarlet Swamp. Don't fret. I'll provide fine recompense. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of Celia, the town you see there. Ah, then you are willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young girl. Her name is Millicent. You will find her beyond Celia, resting at the church atop the cliff, stricken by the rotting sickness.
If you are wise, you will leave a Medjay flesh bride. If you are wise, my flesh writhes.
Oh, you found the unalloyed gold needle. As promised, I've detailed the secret of Celia right here. Go on. It's yours.
Hmm.
Well, well, this is a marvel indeed. The work of a true artisan. A meticulous, bold craft. Can you give me some time with this? As well made as it is, it won't be much use snapped in half, will it? Can you give me some time with this? Is repaired. Now it will force. Will you give it to the girl, Millicent? I will reward you in kind. Millicent rests at the church atop the cliff beyond Celia, the town yon tended to by the witless pests who worship her, or rather her rotting sickness, as a god. A wretched fate, indeed. The poor girl, she never wished for any of this. Again, you and I, there are countless pests to choose from.
You are my flesh, Brat. You ask that I stab myself with to quell the Scarlet Rot. But how? Never mind. I've decided I would rather trust you than simply continue to spoil from within. Would you mind averting your eyes for a moment? Easier than expected. But why do I feel so? My apologies for when last we met. I fainted before I could even thank you. Everything is as you said. Since inserting the needle, the Scarlet Rot has ceased to writhe. Even the nightmares have abated. now, though I can scarcely believe it myself. I can move as I please. Not that I could ever truly repay you, but I would like you to have this, by way of thanks. A token though it is. I'm considering leaving, with the needle buried in my flesh, my destiny. It's all thanks to you. My name is Millicent. I'm considering leaving on a journey. With the needle buried in my flesh, I've started to recall, but dimly, my destiny. This place felt familiar to me, so I decided to pay a visit, hoping to find someone here, but I've only found emptiness. Perhaps before my departure, I needed someone to say farewell to. Well, I must focus on my journey, for which I have you to thank. I must stay strong. Well, I must focus. I must. Again. In truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle. Now I'm tracing the path after I should like to. I think she's in the lands. Now, she's passed into the lands. Now she's passed into the lands that... Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again, I think. If the... It might be possible for me to wield a sword again. If the arms... It might be perhaps...
Thank you.
We meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks.